Hello guys, RTX Rose here. Welcome to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe below and keep on watching and put on the notification button. Okay, apa? Aku cuti studies. Yep, for one sem. Aku cuti. Instead aku akan grad lewat perbandingan batchmate aku. But it's okay. Sebab aku tak boleh carry on the learning. And betul kesihatan juga. That's why aku nak cuti khas. Tapi aku tak pasti aku nak. Aku nak, mungkin aku try apply kerja part time kot. Sebab cuti khas on sem kan 6 months sampai September. Takkan nak duduk je kot. Alright, mesti kita do something yang produktif. So aku ada aku in process nak apply for part-time job, but not sure where yet. But aku target certain places lah yang ada kaitan dengan, kalau boleh part-time job yang ada kaitan dengan course aku, which is course aku Bachelor in Health and Fitness under Sports and Recreation. Fakulti. Okay. Okay. Ni okay. Sementara itu, we have not have fun. Like how to do a temporary tattoo. Yeah. Ni aku inspired by aku accidentally terjatuh kan yang ni. Aku bangun tiba ada. Aku yang tak sengaja buat dekat tangan kanan. Then tada, look, there's a temporary tattoo. Aku buat love tu je aku tahu, buat yang lain tak kena buat star semua. Aku tak reti nak throw. I use this using Maybelline New York Matte Ink, not sponsored, okay, but using this color lover, color number 15 lover. I use this as a temporary tattoo. That's all I can draw. I drew in another tattoo that is here, so, but I might regret it. So why not temporary tattoo for fashion? If rasa nak draw sikit-sikit, nak stylish in term of it, right? You can also buy the tattoo yang temporary, the one so okay, because I ingat nak in the sini je still I rise punya tattoo. Because once I have the budget and everything, or and if I don't regret it, and if it won't affect my job, future job, I don't know. Because the arise, because I still I want to put the arise there, because nak tandakan my kegagalan semester 3 last time. Last time sem lepas, because of it, I cuti khas and everything. So, yeah. That's all. Use this. It applies like this. It applies here. It's too dark for my this one, but it last long. But this one selalu kena gigi, jadi kita kena hati-hati using this one. Apply lip balm first before use lip matte. This one any color you can use. So yeah. Ta-da! Bye.